My name is Ron Darling, former professional pitcher for the New York Mets.
What is your book about?
This book is an autobiography about how I made it to the biggest game of my life, but ultimately fell to failure and disappointment in the end. So some key moments that led up to this game were the famous Game 6 behind the bag game was where a soft can of corn ground ball was hit right between the legs of Boston Red Sox first baseman Bill Buckner, which ultimately led us to a victory and got us to get a chance to win the World Series that year. So what made me fail was more of the game being put off a day, and it really threw me out of my main pregame routine, and I just couldn't keep my head straight. All the media and all the attention was getting to me. So this novel describes more from my experiences all the way from a little league dreamer all the way up to a big league star, and my experiences growing through the sport, how I got to where I was, and just everything that led up to this moment. But I have to warn you though, it is a little explicit at times. Oh heck yeah, I was. I mean, I pitched in 3 games that World Series, and it's an honor to even get to pitch in 1. Being considered for a Game 7, that's the opportunity that will never happen more than twice in Hall of Fame pitchers' lives. So, my career kind of took a downhill turn from there. It was very stagnant, nothing really happened, and I jumped from team to team on the trade block, and I never fully recovered from that night. So I pitched about 3 2/3 innings, gave up 6 hits, gave up 3 runs, all of them were earned. I had 1 hit by pitch, and I had 0 strikeouts, which is pretty much ultimate failure. Well, to learn that, you're going to have to read my book, Game 7, 1986, to learn that one.
Well, Mr. Darling, it's been a pleasure. Thank you for your time.
And thank you as well for making me relive the probably worst memory of my life.
What is your book about?
This book is about... This book is an...
What made you fail? What was your stat line in Game 7?
So I pitched 3 2/3 innings, gave up 6 hits. Yeah. You're like...